changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar...
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking.
Treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah. Here.
Huh.
So, have you been here long?
On the island?
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
Sure. I was a little preoccupied with them.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. $1 million. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to...
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Gotta be something around here. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
There's another way up. Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something.
Hold on.
Look out.
Hello?
Thanks. Great. Tree. Got it. Hey, nice jump!
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
worked.
Oh, look. I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way is the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
This whole thing is powered by the water.
Well, you should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there was this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland?
Yeah, I...
I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Shoreline.
They found your car.
So, let's get it back.
He thinks he's just right. Some of the men said they heard the car. They're alert, gentlemen.
Over there, Nate.
Wait! Shit, what was that?
All right, then.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot. That's it. You see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outburst. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel. Need to get up there and see. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Here's an idea.
Worth a shot. There we go.
Stand here. I got it.
Okay. Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Okay.
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Hold on, I'll stop the wheel. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
Bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go. Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to...
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover.
Take them out!
See if I can flank them.
Thank you. sit a duck in there.
Hurry.
Come on, move it, Nate.
Fine.
All that? I need a...
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, I guess we gotta cross these rapids. Does this car come with life jackets? Here goes nothing. Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. Got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go. Okay, I'll try the other one. Thank you. And behind door number two.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up. Probably the elevator keeper person. Guess these guys knew something big was going down. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There's nothing.
Three for three.
You gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow.
It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Give me an amethyst.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Sully, where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Be on tight.
Hey!
Hold on!
What?
You know, I hate bridges!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up this rock!
On it! Go!
I got it!
Waterfall. Waterfall. Okay. I'm okay.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Over here, quick. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe. Anything?
Nope.
Yikes.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello? Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
Here's another one. Huh?
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect. Guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look good.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.